How do you find Israel so far?
I find it beautiful. We were very lucky to get here a couple of days early to be able to be a tourist and go to Jerusalem and have a tour over there. And it's amazing to all of us. We're blown away by it.
Would you recommend coming here?
Highly.
Yes. I would say it's a place you have to see once in your life, at least. It was a very, I think for most of us, a very special experience to be in Jerusalem the other day, to see all these places where Jesus had been and where so much history that's important to us has taken place. We all felt very, very emotional, I think, after that day. It was a lot of information, and it's something that you have to have experienced.
I don't think people get as much music, live music here, as they do in other countries. You know, mainland Europe, there's so many bands and so many concerts. There's always somebody in town to see. And I think when you get to places that don't get a lot of live music, it's more special.
Have you learned any Hebrew yet?
Chaim. Mazel tov. Gefilte fish. We already knew that. He's a big, big gefilte fish fan. You don't have to be extremely heavy and grungy to have some kind of credibility. You know, you can just make fun pop songs and still just make great music. People keep talking about the end of rock and roll and, you know, so much techno music being made right now, but I think people will always love to hear songs. It's been like that, you know, since the Beatles. I don't think it's going to change.
You know, we have a black market of CDs that are bootlegs, actually. They're made with no authorization whatsoever. And your disc is also one of those who are being forged.
It's the same thing with bootlegging concerts. You know, we're totally against that. When you see people trying to bootleg in our show, we take away their stuff, you know, because I just don't think it's a fair way to make money. On the other hand, I mean, there are different points of view. It's just like if someone tapes your live show and is going to try to sell it, it's not going to make your album sell any less. It's just the band that, you know, that already have your album who are going to buy the live stuff, which is true, but I want to make my own live record, you know, and I want to make it sound good.
But, you know, also, for all you people listening out there, the quality is not as good. So if you want to get, you know, artists are creative and they want a record to sound a certain way. And if you want to hear it the way the artist wanted it to sound, then you need to buy the original.
What questions would you like to be asked that you haven't been asked before?
How did you get that perfect body?
Yes.
How did you get that perfect?
Yes, I work out quite a lot, actually. That's a good one. I work out. No, look at that, camera line going all the way.
Thank you so much for coming. Thank you for talking
Thank
to
you.
Us.
Thanks a lot.
It was a pleasure.
Thank you very much. You.